Είμαι ο καλύτερος.
Με την ψυχή μου, κυρία μου.
And welcome back to In the Spotlight. Today we're with someone who's been in the spotlight all his life, the one and only Sakis Rouvas. Saki, welcome to New York.
Hello, Yanna.
Welcome. The Greek Americans love you. We're very happy to have you. You came for the Hellenic Initiative, which is a wonderful cause. You're a big benefactor to the Elpida Foundation. Mariana Bernoulli was honored last night, and the Greek Americans all came to support and see you. Tell me what it means to you to be in New York. What does New York mean to you?
Come on, New York is the capital of the world. You know, the music, theater, entertainment, multicultural center of the world. The food is amazing.
We all love the food.
I love New York.
And New York loves you. All the Greek Americans came to see you last night. You mingled with many of them. Tell me, what do you think about the Greek Americans?
Well, they're amazing. And what they are doing for Greece right now, it means the world to us. Their determination to help Greece and to help get out of this dark tunnel we've been into is really admirable. And they are really doing a great job.
A lot of Greeks have left Greece. It's the biggest migration since, I guess, the last migration that happened in the 70s and the 50s, 60s and 70s. What would you say to those Greeks that have left Greece? And what would you say to those Greeks that are still back in Greece?
Well, the loss of human capital, the loss of those brilliant minds that can actually help Greece, it's the biggest wound right now for Greece. We need them back, desperately.
There's a big brain drain.
Absolutely, but they're still doing a great job trying to help outside by communicating our culture, our bright side of the story, because there is a bright side of the story. Greece has been in difficult situations many times before, and we have always overcome. And I'm sure that we'll make it this time.
Yes.
But we need.
We made all it in the worst times.
Absolutely, but we need all the help we can get right now.
Yeah. So all the Greek Americans and the Greek Canadians, all the Greeks abroad, we do need to support the homeland.
Not just the Greek Americans. Everybody.
Everyone. Americans.
Everybody who's aware of what Greece is all about, the Greek spirit, the democracy. Humanity wouldn't be the same without Greece. I don't know how that sounds.
No,
but really, without these
the Greek-shaped Western
absolutely
civilization.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Thank you.
No, you're saying it just fine. And what do you think is the most in crisis right now in Greece? What would you like to tell the viewers that need the most attention in Greece?
We need to believe. We need to hope and believe again that we can make it. And I think we've lost this, not lost, but it's difficult. I think people need to be reassured that everything's gonna be fine. We just need to go back to work, be creative, innovative, and just go
and
for it.
And stand back up. Get back up. What do you think? What do you think is most special about Greeks?
More?
What's the most special thing about Greeks? Why are we special?
Come on. We have philotimo. We are very philoxeni. Είμαστε πολύ φιλόξενοι άνθρωποι. The hospitality, the philotimo, the Greek heart, the Greek psyche. This is the root of Hellenism. It's there.
The soul.
It's there. And it's coming back.
Yeah. And you said something at the event last night. You said, smile.
Yeah.
Tell us why we have to smile.
I absolutely believe that smile reflects our soul. And we Greeks have a very bright soul. It's all about, you know, the philosophy, sun, the bright side of life. And the smile reflects our soul. That's why we have to communicate that with the world.
You've had a very successful career. Everything you've done has been a success. You have four gorgeous children. You married the most gorgeous woman in Greece.
True.
Tell me, how does that feel? How do you feel to be a father? How do you feel to have this wonderful family?
It's amazing. My whole life changed since I had my first child. And now with four, it's really, it's a blessing. It's a blessing. And I can't say enough for Katya. She's been the most amazing mother and wife. And she really supports me, the family. She's really great.
And behind every successful man is a successful woman.
Well,
and
she's
that's
been
what
successful
the Greek
before
women.
Me.
Yeah. You're successful together. You
yes,
make it even
yes,
bigger.
I mean, we are doing well, very well.
How would you like to see the future for your family in Greece?
I think awareness. I want them to know themselves, to discover who they are, what is life about. And it's not an easy journey, but it's a beautiful journey. And yeah, I want them to be happy and happy, actually.
Happy.
Yeah.
If you were inviting the world to visit Greece, what would you tell them?
Where to start? We need to visit Greece, to know where we come from, to see, to understand what the roots of our civilization is. A part of that, the most amazing food, Mediterranean cuisine, the most beautiful beaches in the world, safe beaches. No.
Antiquities.
The sun, antiquities, of course, right? This is our history. The culture, the music, I mean.
All-inclusive vacation. And Greek singing, bouzoukia. Because Greece is famous for
philoxenia.
Having fun and philoxenia.
Philoxenia. There is a reason why Zeus was also called Xenios Dias. You know, the father of all gods was called Xenios Dias because we appreciate and we respect so much Xenios. That's where philoxenia comes from,
yeah,
as well. Philos ton Xenon. So, yeah, philoxenia, warm hearts, and the most amazing place in the world.
Sakimu, we can't thank you enough. The only thing I want to say is, he's right. You need to find yourselves, you need to repower and regain Greece back.
Resurrect
Greece, guys, and we are going to all do it together, because when the Greeks work together, we are so powerful. We can achieve great things.
And I'm proud to be Greek.
We are proud to be Greek. Saki, thank you so much.
Thanks,
and good
so
luck
much.
With everything you
thank
do. You're wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you. Good luck to you.
Thank you.